Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix microphone not working in games on your PC or laptop. I'll be showing you within Windows 11, but the methods will work very similar in Windows 10. Let's get into them. We'll start by focusing on the game's own settings. It's difficult to recommend any specific changes to make, but you could load up the game and look in the audio settings to see if there's any microphone-related options to change. For example, there could be a push-to-talk option that you can either use or turn off to allow yourself to use the mic at all times. I'd also recommend researching your game online and the problem you are having, as there could be specific solutions to try that only relate to the game you're playing. Next, we'll check the microphone privacy settings in Windows. Search for microphone privacy settings in the search bar and open this settings page. Ensure that the top toggle switch is enabled here, and then the toggle switch below this called Let Apps Access Your Microphone. Look down the list for your game and also check that this is enabled too. It might also be in the section below, and you can also turn on this toggle switch called Let Desktop Apps Access Your Microphone. Make sure all three of these toggle switches are turned on, and then restart your game to test the mic. The next method is to check the connection of your microphone. Check that you are not using the headphone port by accident if you use the 3.5mm connector. I would recommend trying as many ports as possible if you can, in order to rule out this being the cause. Test your microphone on another PC or laptop if you can, to also rule out any physical damage with the mic. Next, we can check that it's the default mic in Windows. Open the settings and click on System from the left, and then choose Sound. Make sure your microphone is selected in the Input section within the drop-down menu, or by checking the box next to the microphone's name. You can test your mic here too. If your microphone doesn't seem to work at all on your PC, then click the card on screen now or follow the link in the description to watch another video of mine that has some general fixes for your microphone in Windows. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.